Hello.
Hello, teacher.
How are you?
I'm fine.
You're doing good?
Yes.
Excited?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yes.
Scared?
You.
No.
You. You. See, yes and no? Yo?
No.
Yes and no is yo?
No.
Ah, yes and no is yo. And normal. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. I'll ask each and every one of you a question.
Yeah.
And you are going to answer. The first one is for Dylan. What kind of programs do you often, sometimes, or never watch?
I sometimes watch history programs.
Uh-huh. So like you watch like Civilization, or like what's a history program do you watch?
I watch
a
history in Vietnam.
Ah, about Vietnam. Okay, about Vietnam War. Yeah, about Vietnam culture.
Yeah,
very nice. And what program you? What other programs you never watch?
I never watch
cooking program. Cooking program. Yes. Why?
Because I don't know.
You don't like cooking. You just like eating. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Very good strategy. Just like eating and not like. Cooking, that's very good. Surprisingly, teacher, that's my favorite program. It's cooking program. What kind of sport do you prefer?
I prefer my friend.
Sport?
I prefer badminton.
I prefer playing badminton. Uh-huh. Can you give me another example?
It's like to have a bat and have a small.
No, another example of another sport. What other sport do you like? You only like badminton? You don't like more?
I like basketball and football.
Uh-huh, nice. Do you know some players in basketball? Do you know any player? Someone who plays? In the NBA? No,
yes.
You don't?
I know.
For example, give me one.
Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Yeah.
We're very old. I'm talking about now. LeBron James, Jim. Okay. Third question. When was the last time you had an accident? Where? What happened? Did you break something?
No.
No, everything is okay? Yes, your knee. Yes, bruise. Yes, you had a bruise on the surface of your knee. Is there blood? Blood? Yes, it hurts you, makes you pain?
Yes.
Oh my God, and your mother was there? At work?
Mm-hmm.
Who was there? Who was there at home?
Ah,
okay. They took you to the hospital?
No.
No? They just say it's okay, come.
Yes?
Okay, it's okay. Very good. Now, what do you think are the good and bad things about being an explorer?
I think Japan are good because it has many robots to help people and have a many street food like ramen and sushi.
Okay. Do you know what explorer is? Someone who travels the world.
Yeah.
Okay. So, do you think that explorer is something good? If you think that one person go travel the whole world is good or bad?
It's good.
Why?
Because it has to respect and have to know the historical.
Historical, yes, historical, okay. Now let's discuss in pairs these pictures, okay? You talk to each other.
Do you like reading books?
Yeah, I like reading books.
Don't give me this. Do you like this? Yes, I do, or no, I don't. Speak more. You like because, okay? Okay, for example, yes, I like books because it has a lot of knowledge, and sometimes I like to read comic books and my favorite books are, okay? Don't just tell me, yes, I like books. Do you like this? Yes, I do. Do you like this? No, I don't. Okay, you ask him now.
Yeah, I like playing football because I can play many friends and have many skills. And do you mind playing the guitar?
No, I don't mind playing guitar because it's difficult.
Very nice.
Why do you mind playing video games?
Yes, I like because I play when I'm very tired to not have many stress and be like drawing.
Yes, I like drawing because I can draw a father,
Okay, you can draw your family. So you can draw people. Can you draw natural places like a mountain or Can you draw kitchen? Yeah? Okay, Nick. Nice. Now we are going to make a conversation. Remember guys, when you ask, for example, someone asks what is the address, you answer, okay? And then you ask him about is it big or small, okay?
What is the address for Ninja Books?
113 Main Street.
Why?
You ask.
The Ninja Book is the best for your country.
What?
Can you ask from the list?
What is the rate?
This 112 High Street. Why Ninja Books is very famous?
Because it's the best bookstore in the country. It is big or small?
It's very big and it has many people and children to go in. How did you get it?
Choose one of these to talk about, okay?
Yeah.
Most people really enjoy food, but it seems not many of us want to cook. What is your opinion? Number one. Number two, talk about a thing you bought, means buy. Okay, buy what? A person you met, a film or TV program you saw. What do you choose? One or two?
Two.
Okay, what about you?
I'm two.
Okay, because in talking about two, we can talk about film, food.
Okay, let them talk together.
Or
individual.
Different topics. topic. So, do you know what you want to talk about? A person you met or a thing you bought?
A person I met.
Okay, so it's different.
Okay, so you talk about thing you bought, then you talk about the person you met, okay? Maybe it's something about this. Okay, you start. Tell us about this person you met.
A person I met is a gentleman.
He
is very funny and have a thing very famous and have many people to saw it. And I like his because he's very funny and handsome.
Handsome, okay.
Yeah.
That's the other style.
It's end.
The end?
Yeah.
Okay. Very good. Talk about something you want.
My dad talked to TV on last month. The TV is it's big. My dad is brought in Hanoi.
It has many options. Yes, like you can connect to your phone
and
watch YouTube.
And you can play game in TV.
Nice, very good. Is that all? Okay, thank you very much, guys.
Goodbye, teacher.
Bye. Do you think?